Hello, young whippersnappers. Yes, it's me, Paulsplains here. Another little episode of Paulsplains. That's right, and today I'm specifically going to be Paulsplaining videotapes. Yes, that's right, in the ancient 90s, there was a special format for watching films names called videotapes. Videotapes, or otherwise names called VHS. Lord, the other one's called Against the Means. Oh, that's right. Also, another one's name's called Betamax, was like the second hardest videotape sold. Yes, videotapes like VHS and Betamax is a little bit like the DVDs, except you can rewind and fast forward at your leisure. Videos is different from DVDs because it is an analogy. Got no digits, eh? As you can see, I've got a specially little selection of olden days videotapes. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to open one up, have a little look inside, and I'll be explaining how they work. Okay, this is filmed specially about body image, name's called The Full Monty. Let's open it up. Ta-da! Okay, so you can see it's got a little box and inside is what's known as called the tape. Okay, here we can see that inside the videotape it's got little hamster wheels for little hamsters to run around and make the tape spins. You can actually use any rodent as long as it's small enough. I myself have gone with this hamster. He's a bit big, Janine. That right, then you've got to put the video in the player. Oh, that hamster's too big, Janine. It's not working. This video, name called South Park. My good friend Mitch Connor played Jennifer Lopez in South Park. What's kitties and carnies, Janine? Cats and me.